I've been really looking forward to tonight because we have Wendy Moore.
Hello, rock and roll woman. What's up?
And she's written two books. One is called Into the Void with Ace Frehley, and the other is called Out of the Void.
There's no bounds to his ego.
What's your most memorable story about his ego?
Swear to God, he's sitting on his bed playing Love Gun for me, and he goes, can you believe you're actually sitting here with me? And I said, can you believe that you're actually sitting here with me?